It is Memorial Day, otherwise known as the Bolder Boulder here in Boulder, Colorado. This is my favorite day of the year. Woo! 10 minutes until the A wave starts. We gotta fish our way through these crowds of thousands of people.
Yo, Ryan! Yeah, baby, you there!
Captain America's very tired, but he did it! Bolder Boulder!
Woo!
It's time to have some fun. Let's go experience the Bolder Boulder. So as the runners finish the race, they go into the field house where we are right now, and it smells really bad. There are a lot of stinky, sweaty bodies in here. My very own lunch bag. Looking good. All right, so here we are behind the stadium, Folsom Field, at the Bolder Boulder Expo, where they give away lots of free stuff. First loot of the day, the Bengay patch. For powerful pain relief. I think you put it on your butt. You having a good day out here?
I'm having a great day.
And why is that?
Because I'm in a banana suit.
Look at this. Oh yeah, fruit bar. This is good for your body after a long race. All right, so I got the most random thing here today, some hand sanitizer given away by Oro Wheat Bread. Not quite sure of the connection, but I'm gonna have some clean hands now. We're gonna try out the Bengay patch. I've got some soreness already, so. Oh yeah, ooh, that feels good. Bengay patch number 2. There we go. All right, so the best part about finishing the race early is you get to go back down to the course and watch the race again and visit all your friends. All right, guys, almost there. Woo!
Good job. Keep it up. Looking good.
I know it hurts, but you'll be done soon. And why is this day special to you?
I used to run this with my dad when I was growing up. And we're doing this in honor of him. He passed away 9 months ago today. He was a huge, awesome runner. This is for him.
I'm the Bolder Boulder Bully. Come on, go faster! We're in the middle of all the action. People are all around us having a great time. Good. How you guys doing? Woo! Nobody's having fun. This is the end of the race. It hurts right now. It hurts bad. Blow your mind with the walking
front. Blow your mind with the walking front. Go, runners, go, runners, go, runners, go!
Doing good, guys, doing good!
Go!
Captain America loves you!
Go, runners, go, runners, go, runners, go!
Almost there, almost there, almost there!
Go, runners, go,
you don't get tired
runners,
doing
go.
That?
Go,
never?
Runners, go,
you have three
runners,
more hours
go,
of this.
Runners,
can you do it for three more hours? Scooby, how you feeling?
Pretty good.
Do some kicks, do some kicks! Let's see some kicks, yeah, some kicks! Woo! Okay, we are with Brett Saunders, KBCO Morning Show DJ, and you've been out here all morning. What have you seen?
Some people.
People doing what?
Fun running. Actually, they're doing a hybrid right now. It's a walk-run hybrid, which I appreciate more as someone who exercises occasionally. It's a wonderful day to remember the people who have fallen defending our country and the people who are standing up and the people who are trying to help us out right now all over the world. This guy... used to be my intern, and now he's a big star, and I'm really, really proud of him.
Public Access TV.
That's right.
Having a good day?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why are you having a good day?
Because I'm running.
You're running. You're not running.
Well, I'm walking.
Okay, go run. How about 1, 2, 3, go run.
We will rock you.
You guys are doing great. Fun out here today?
Oh, so much fun. Best day of my life.
Really? Me too. How many times have your hands gone like this?
Probably
How many
okay.
times?
Okay, let's say 40 times 30 seconds, so multiply yourself.
A million, that's a million.
Yes.
A million claps here, ladies and gentlemen. You're the clap champion. Are you guys gonna run this whole thing or walk this whole thing backwards?
We're doing a mile backwards and then a mile karaoke and then what? A mile
karaoke, three. Let's start it right now. I got a mic. What do you wanna sing? What are you guys doing? Here we go, come on, let's go. Let's go, come on. Adam Trapani, how you feeling?
Good, man, really good.
You're sweating more than the runners.
I am, I know. I didn't know this was going to be so much hard work, but shoot, it is.
And so what are you doing out here today?
I mean, I'm just trying to, basically, I'm trying to play any kind of song at all that people will listen to. So I've been playing like the same two chords over and over and over again, like chanting the same thing.
You grew up in Boulder running this race. How is it to be on the sidelines?
It's cool. I think I've run this race 13 times, and I'm slow. I'm really slow, and so this time when they asked me if I would play music, I thought, that's probably more my speed.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's great. It's great. The crowd is so cool, and I mean, the vibe is great.
How's your voice doing?
I can barely talk. I got bloody fingers.
So you got bloody fingers. Your throat's about shot. Well, you have a couple more hours to go.
I've got a couple more hours to go. I can hardly sing right now, and, you know, that's okay.
Roll out the barrels. We got the blues on the run. Yeah,
only 5 miles to go. And how many cups have you given out today?
We've given out so many. Like, so many people like the Gatorade.
You guys are making this with a garden hose.
Yeah. Hose water. It's the best kind.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. You couldn't do that in Mexico.
No. That would not be good.
Okay, one, two. Hey, how we feeling? Woo! Yeah! Okay, I have found the most important person in the race, more important than all the elite runners, my mom! How you doing, Mom?
I'm feeling good today.
All right.
Yeah.
My mom is strong. My mom is strong. How you doing?
Good, good. How are you?
You having a good day?
Oh, it's a great day.
It's hot. You hot?
It's just a little bit, yeah.
You only have a mile to go. You feeling good?
Feeling good.
Feeling good. How about you, little man?
Good.
Good? You're almost there. You're doing great.
Master Sergeant! Go. Gunnery Sergeant! Go. I'm Master Sergeant!
Oh, good thing there are thousands and thousands of porta potties here at the Bolder Boulder.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Stop recording, Ethan.
Nothing to my side. What a wonderful world. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, I think to my side. What a wonderful world.
Welcome to the 2007 Bolder Boulder! Okay, we're at the finish line, the stadium, Folsom Field. There's about 50,000 people in here right now. My friends of Boulder, the 29th running of the Bolder Boulder. It was an amazing day. Everybody had a great time. 50,000 people came through this stadium with smiles on their faces. So thanks for staying with us, and we'll see you next year. Bye-bye.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt.